like an hour. What do you say you want to play?
Yeah, I think you should call this nigga again, man. You know I eat them.
True. I think I always eat some fucking video games.
No, sir.
That's why I said probably gonna find the first thing. But if you don't show up in 5 minutes, I think you're gonna call, man.
Alright, copy.
Yeah, Jordan! I'm the fucking man in this game. Ain't nobody fucking with me. You see this shit, babe?
You know my only problem with you is?
What's that?
You always playing this damn video game. I mean, I'm standing right here. Hello, I'm talking to you. Look. All I'm trying to say is, why play with that when we can play with all of this?
Babe, I'll play with you in a minute.
I can't
Babe,
day we must go through this.
Babe, you know how I feel about you, and you know I love you. But I've been waiting months for this game to come out, and I finally got it. I'm just trying to get my money.
It doesn't even matter. Like, it's whatever. That's the only thing you're going to be playing with.
Hey, yo, 5 minutes is up. Hold on.
Yo, babe, everything gonna be okay.
You always say that.
I know. Niggas interrupting my game, I know that. You?
Yo, what's good, man? You know what today is, man? It's almost 7:30, what's up?
My bad, old shit, man, my bad. I'm on my way right now, though. Just give me a few minutes.
Yeah, all right, man, just hurry up.
All right.
Where you going?
Yo, babe, I gotta go.
What you mean you gotta go? You always leaving me.
Well, babe, this is important.
You can just go. Tired of you.
I promise when I come back, we gonna go shopping.
That's if I'm still here.
Oh, you gonna be here.
You think so.
Got Marcus on schedule. Gloria and Gina. Everything right. Mr. Williams gonna be proud of me. My first day on the job. Work good done. I've been here too long tonight. Time to go home, see my lady, my little lady. Shut you down real quick. Yeah, man, it's getting late, man. What time is it? Damn, 11:15 already. Make sure everything is good. Everything is good. Everything is good, yes, yes.
Everything VVS, we flawless. When I stunt, I stunt on niggas the hardest. If niggas so hot, why they ain't got what I got? My mic pop, my watch, my Hublot, my fat knots, my swag is top notch. My crack spots bring cash and nonstop. My nigga Rock just came home from Comstock. I got shooters, they ain't got what I got. Got shit locked, got stunt, nonstop. I get it, then I blow it how I want. Why not? My bitch cold, I mean hot, sure shot. Come through in the drop, hold the clock, why not? 9mm, 9 shot, big rock, 9 karat stone, I'm in my own zone.
Outlaw, yeah, we lawless. We
calling out, yeah, regardless. VVS, yeah, yeah, we flawless. You do what you gotta do, we do what we wanna do.
Yeah,
outlaw, yeah, yeah, we lawless. We ballin' out, yeah, regardless. VVS, yeah, yeah, we flawless. You do what you gotta do, we do what we wanna do.
You wanna get shot, go ahead, run up in my spot. My lawyers will have me out by 1 o'clock. Go ahead, get dropped, tryna take what I got. My diamonds twinkle over my eyes out. My gun pop, tell me why would you try that? Force turbo, Cayenne, I'll buy that. G5 jet pilot, I'll fly that. Burn good shit, get as high as I get.
That shit was crazy, son.
That shit was
real,
crazy,
bro.
Man.
Ooh, how much you think we got, nigga?
That shit's like 30,000, nigga.
Word, 30 yeah, magic, bro.
Yeah, you already red, know,
my
son.
Nigga, that's what I'm talking about. Ooh. We gotta do this again. You already yeah, man. Know that.
I get used to this shit right here, man.
Early, yo.
No, man.
Yo, holla, my nigga.
Let me buy all this fucking video games with this money, nigga.
Man, fuck you, nigga. fuck you, nigga. I'm going to my girl, nigga.
Yo, yeah. My nigga, then I'ma holla.
Ah, you still pushing that whack ass shit? You got money now, nigga.
Yo, we gonna meet up tomorrow. I ain't happy.
Oh shit, what the fuck? I specifically told that boy to lock the door behind him. What the fuck? Fuck is my door doing unlocked like this? First night on a motherfucking job, can't follow one simple instruction. God damn, did I see this little motherfucker? He got to go. Shit, I don't know.
Help me, please, somebody open up! Somebody open up, please!
Yo, what the fuck, man?
You set me up, didn't you?
The fuck you little scare tactic? What the fuck you talking about?
You know what I'm talking about. The guys that sat here last night to throw a bag over my head, then put a gun in my head, then locked me in the fucking room to rot. And then made me get in robbing the place.
All this shit happened last night?
Last night, did I lock myself in here?
Oh, motherfucker. Hold on a minute.
Hold on? What the fuck?
What happened?
Them fucking 30 G's, the motherfuckers! God damn it!
Wait, hold on. So you mean to tell me? Wait, so you mean to tell me you didn't set this up? You mean to tell me that was real?
You, man.
Hold on. Look, hold on. This is my, hold on.
I don't know what you gonna do, but after what happened last night, I could never, ever step foot in this gym again, so good luck, cause I'm out.
Yeah, well, you might have set it up. That's what might have happened. Shit. I did my nephew anyway.
Oh my God, Frosty? Candy? Oh my gosh, what's Frosty? How you been to see my son? How's the baby?
She's good, you know, big and bad.
Wow, that's crazy.
Yes. What's up with you and Cash?
I don't know, I'm about tired of his ass. He was playing those damn video games, and the moment his man's calling him, he goes running. Ain't like he bringing in no major bucks. And let me tell you, this nigga had the nerve to push me off him last night.
Are you serious?
He more into them video games than me.
What?
Fucking
you can do way better, girl, I deserve it.
I know that's right, but anyways, let me tell you, I just met some nigga last week named Stacks. Girl, Cash better act right, cause Lord knows what I'ma do and who I'm ready to do.
I hear that. Yeah, so good. Y'all gonna hook up?
Yeah, I'm about to call him in a little while, see what he doing tonight. I'll call you later.
Alright, later.
Alright. Baby, you home? This nigga still running out with his niggas, huh? I'm about to take a shower.
Bro, he had to do that shit again, bro.
Hell yeah,
man.
That shit was easy as hell.
Of course it was easy. The only thing you have to do is guard the door, nigga. Whole ass security guard. Dang.
Well, what I'm saying, though, you need to get
another
victim, bro.
Yo, look at this nigga coming in, D.
I'm talking about right there. Yo, that nigga look mad fucking familiar, son. I think I know him.
You don't know that nigga, man.
Please, yo.
You know your poopy shit, son.
Yo, I probably do know that nigga. Shut the fuck up.
Trying to save niggas and shit.
Yeah. Whatever.
We can order jerk chicken, macaroni, cheese, cabbage, and then meat.
I'm about to call Stacks.
Hello?
Hey, hon.
Who is?
It's Frosty. I met you last week at the lounge.
Oh, what's good, baby girl? You know I've been waiting for your call all week.
Oh, is that so? All week?
Yup.
Well, today's your lucky day because you don't have to wait anymore. Well, what you doing tonight?
Hopefully you.
Oh, really? That sounds real good.
How about we go downtown tonight?
Okay. That sounds like a plan.
How about I come to you up at 8?
Alright, I'll call you at 7:30 and let you know where to meet me.
Cool.
Alright.
What was this?
Hey, yo, my elephant that nigga slipping me, the rap that nigga broke up. You know, I don't really sober in the daytime shit, you know what I mean? When this shit's going, you know, it's going somewhere at night, you know?
You already know. Yo, I gotta get a body in, man. I got a little date tonight, so. Yo, I get this pussy. Yo, still take some pussy, spending your money, right?
What? Nigga, you better worry about your chick, nigga. Remember, she wasn't home when you got home last night.
Yeah, whatever, nigga. She, we good, though, nigga.
Where you going, though, bro?
I don't know. I'll probably go downtown. Yes, man. Been spending your money. All right, son. Be safe, yo. All
right. Yo, holler, bro. Hit me up. All
right.
Yo, tell my girl to holler at me, too.
Yeah.
Some more bread. This is not enough paper right here.
Whoa, man, shorty, nice right here. So, how you doing?
What's up,
man?
Miss? How you doing?
I'm in the studio.
My name is Cash, you heard?
Oh, gee. Yo, what's shaking, bro?
I'm downtown, right? Guess who I see down here with the nigga you saw from the restaurant earlier? Oh, Frosty.
Who's lying?
That's my word, nigga.
Yo, that might be our next hit, bro.
Oh, yeah. Get in there.
Hold on,
man.
Hold on. Cash man, hold on. Come on, with you.
This nigga bugging out, man. Word?
Kill that nigga, man.
Lying, son. Fucking lying. Lying. Alright, yo, where you at? Alright, we on our way, yo.
Got it.
Alright, I'ma bring the shit. I got it. Alright, we out. Yo, it's a fucking rap, son.
We out, Come on, let's go get this money.
What you want? What you want? What you want? What you want? What you want?
You go, man. You groupie shit again, man.
Yo, son, that's man. Some groupie shit, man.
You on your groupie shit, though.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
What you gonna do about that bitch Frosty, son?
Y'all ain't even worried about that bitch. I got something for that bitch, man. You know what I'm saying?
She's crazy, though, man.
We saw the nigga in there, he's slipping and all that. We let the nigga go and we still catch that nigga the
bound
same day.
That no, shit man. Was meant to happen, son. Boy, it's crazy. We got him, we got this paper.
You right, you know? Yo, let's break this chicken, though. You heard my nigga say?
Yo, that's a lot of paper, but you know what? This is how we gonna do it. Y'all niggas rock with that.
What?
I'm gonna take the car. And I'ma just chill with that. See, y'all niggas split that. I got paper at home, man.
Oh, you ain't say nothing to a can of oil, you nigga, you heard?
Yo, count that shit. But yo, I got an interview in the morning. It's getting late. You know what I mean? I gotta get home, man. If y'all niggas want, I'll drop y'all off. Or y'all niggas can take a cab. Y'all niggas got your own money.
Nah, drop us off. We out.
Hello? Yo, hello, nephew, what's up, man? How you doing?
I can't even call it.
Well, I kinda need your help, man. One of my employees, they quit today.
Why he quit?
Well, a couple of niggas ran up in the fucking spot, man. Locked him in the back fucking room, right? And stole 30 G's out my fucking insurance box.
That's crazy, man. I just got robbed for 10 grand, all my jewels, and my car.
What?
Seriously, you don't know how tight I am right now, man.
Well, you know, I still got a few G's in the fucking bank, man. So, you know, I hit you off. You come see me tomorrow, man. I hit you up with something that'll hold you for a while.
I appreciate it, Yeah, for real. I appreciate it. But for real, though, like, when I find out who them niggas are, I'm telling you, yo, it's over.
Yo, listen, I'm down with you. We find out who the fuck did that, I'm down with it, man. Fuck that. Cause it might be the same motherfuckers, yo.
Alright, man. I see you.
Alright, I'll see you tomorrow then.
What?
Peace. Motherfuckers! God damn it!
Hey,
yo, what's up? Where you was at?
Just hanging out with the girls.
Oh, word? Hanging out with the girls? You wouldn't lie to me, right?
Why are you asking me all these questions? Fuck, I gotta lie to you about.
Why you getting so fucking defensive? I just asked you a simple fucking question.
No, I don't got time to argue with you tonight.
I ain't got time now. I got a fucking interview tomorrow. I'm about to go to sleep. I ain't got time for this shit.
Alright, good night. I'm going to bed.
Bye. Fuck out of here.
We need this on the floor. What the fuck is in here? Motherfucker!
Yo, nothing. Yeah, this will hold you for a little while. Alright? Alright? Don't spend it all in one place, man. You alright?
Yo, Mr. Williams. What's up, man? How you doing?
Alright, how you doing?
Good, I'm good, man. I just came from Jonathan. I'm doing good, man. I'm doing good. I'm happy right now. You ever found somebody to fill in my spot?
Yeah, matter of fact, I did. My nephew. Meet my nephew. He's the new supervisor.
This dude right here?
Yeah. That dude right there.
Congratulations, man. You look a little upset, brother. So, you know, I got robbed the day before yesterday, man. You know, they took 30 G's out of my insurance box.
Yo, man, I think that shit is crazy and it's sad, sorry to hear that.
Yeah, funny. It's funny that, you know, like, only one I knew about my insurance box, and I just lost $30,000. That's kind of strange there, brother.
It is kind of strange, and I feel where you're coming from, but yo, it was good seeing you.
Yeah, I figured that. I figured you had to go.
I see you later, Mr. Williams.
Okay.
Congratulations with that job.
Take care of yourself.
It's rough, man.
Take care of yourself, man.
No, you take care of yourself, Mr. Williams.
Okay, okay.
That's the nigga you fight?
Yeah, motherfucker, he the fucking knucklehead, man. Nigga, never on time.
Hold on.
Nigga, never on fucking time.
Hello?
Hey, Snacks, this Frosty. Yeah, I need you to meet me when you picked me up last night. I know who was that robbed you.
Say no more, I'll be there in a few.
Nigga, never on time.
Yo, Hunk,
I gotta
go right now, yo.
Everybody cut me off. All right, take care, man. I'll see you later. Call me tonight. All right. Okay.
What's up? How the fuck you get that?
I found it in my boyfriend's duffel bag yesterday, so I know it was him and his friends.
Your
that
boyfriend?
Robbed me yesterday.
You didn't even say you had a boyfriend.
It's not important right now. That's not even an issue right now.
Yo, how the fuck I know it wasn't you that set me up on some real shit, yo?
Yo, Scott, chill. You gotta trust me. I wouldn't
trust
do this
you.
To you.
You
think I fucking set you up? I let you know who the fuck it was? Use your brain, yo.
On some real shit, yo. I don't know how much you love this dude.
I don't.
But him and his little crew gotta go. Straight up.
I'm agreeing. That's why I'm telling you this. Because I don't give a fuck about him anymore. I can't stand him. I'm gonna be with you. I wanna be with you.
Alright, you wanna be with me. Alright. So this is how we gonna do this. We gonna do this. We gonna set it up. We're gonna have to set it up right. So this is the plan. Let's go.
What you mean you want me to take you? I'm gonna call you back. Busty.
Yo, what's good?
What, girl?
Oh my gosh. Yeah.
How
you been?
Stressed the fuck out, y'all.
What's wrong?
Cause you know, my man Cash is acting up on some other shit, so I met some nigga named Stacks. We went out last night.
Uh-huh.
Long story short, me in the car about to pull out and three niggas with masks on come dragging us out the car, robbing him. Took the car like on some real crazy shit, yo.
Wow, movie type shit.
Yo, it's really about to be a movie out here because me and Stats gonna get these niggas, like all three of them. Bundy, Cash, and Greg. Yeah, Bundy. You know Bundy?
I don't know no nigga named Bundy.
Alright, because I hope you not. It's gonna be fucking ridiculous out here. It's gonna be a real messy disaster.
I ain't seen him like 3 years.
I know, yo. Just, you know, be...
Yo, be careful, man.
Oh,
well. I see you.
Alright.
Can't get to know, though?
No, you can't. Bye.
Yo, so let me tell you what happened last night, man. How we bringing down on these niggas in the whip and all that.
Yeah, I heard about that shit.
Yeah, like, I had to tell a nigga the other day, like, to chill, because the nigga was going around running his mouth all crazy, bro.
Damn, that's gonna be throwing that.
You know me, I always told you I gotta be low out here, man.
I'm not,
yeah, I'm not feeling like, you know what I mean? I'm not feeling safe from that, but I'm not gonna lie. Yo.
No money. Bro, I got 212 with you ASAP, nigga. Meet me at the spot in 15 minutes.
15 minutes?
15.
Alright, cop. Yo, I'm out.
Alright, yo. I like
you. Alright, bro.
Alright.
Ain't shit with some mercy.
Oh my nigga. That's how I seen this bitch Frosty earlier.
What she talking about?
Running her pussy lip, man. What you talking about? This bitch talking about some killing you, Greg, Cash shit. My nigga, I thought she was talking. She just gonna kill y'all niggas, you know, y'all dog. You know how she give it up,
right? Right.
This bitch talking about y'all niggas has something to do with the robbery, about this nigga Stack. She seen, she know what it is. because she seen the mask in this nigga Cash bag.
Get the fuck out of here.
Well, my nigga. I don't know what's going on, my nigga. Yo. But these niggas is ready to come at your head on some movie shit.
See, alright, yo, you already, listen. Say no more.
You my nigga, I fucked with you. I thought I should tell you, you feel me?
You already know. I'ma hit you after this all is over.
Baby, that's you?
Yeah, that's me.
Come back here. I got something for you.
The fuck is she doing here, man? What's up, baby?
I miss you.
Oh, I miss you more.
How's the interview?
It was good, man. I'm hot. I had a warm day. Get up out of these clothes.
You like?
Do I? You look good than a motherfucker.
So for you.
For me?
Yes.
Well, why?
Because you deserve it. Just want to have fun with you.
Because I'm that nigga, I know.
You are.
I'm glad you know.
Come lay down.
Come lay down. I want to, baby, but let me just take a quick little nap.
What you mean you got to take a nap?
I got to take a little nap.
You know what? I'm so used to it, it doesn't even hurt me anymore.
I know. It's going to hurt.
Yeah, it is gonna hurt.
Give me 15 minutes. What the fuck?
When she fucking did that, bro, she said, fucking bullshit, bro.
Can't wait till it blows up, man. I'm ready to do this shit, man. Can't wait till it blows up, man.
Can't wait
till it blows up, man. I'll wait out here all day if I want to be. I'm down to ride tonight. Bitch,
dead. This is dead.
I've been in this position before. Grandma crib, niggas outside of her door. Different days, same shit. Old Mac, new clip. 32 hollow tips, gloves, no rubber grip. I'm a boss.
Shut that up, nigga. I'm gonna set my man up.
Outlaw, we lawless. We ballin' out, nigga, regardless. Everything VVS, we flawless. When I stunt on niggas the hardest. If niggas so hot, why they ain't got what I got? My mind bop, my watch, my heel block. My fat knots, my swag is top notch. My crack spots bring cash and non-stop. My nigga Rock just came home from Comstock. I got shooters, they ain't got what I got. Got shit locked, I stunt, non-stop. I get it, then I blow it how I want, why not? My bitch cold, I mean hot, sure shot. Come through when the drop, hold a Glock, why not? 9mm, 9 shot, big rock. 9-carat stone, I'm in my own zone. Outlaw, yeah, we lawless. We ballin' out, yeah, regardless. VVS, yeah, we flawless. You do what you gotta do, we do what we wanna do. Yeah, outlaw, yeah, we lawless. We ballin' out, yeah, regardless. VVS, yeah, we flawless. You do what you gotta do, we do what we wanna do. You wanna get shot, go ahead, run up in my spot. My lawyers, I had me out by 1 o'clock. Go ahead, get dropped, tryna take what I got. My diamonds twinkle over my eyes out. My gun pop, tell me why would you try that? Force turbo, Guyan, I'll buy that. G5 jet pilot, I'll fly that. Burn good shit, get as high as I get. My mind's sick, I'm criminal minded. Short ass fat, I wanna bump and grind that. Groupie love, bitch, your left breast, I'll sign that. I'm CEO, ho, you ain't no.